Calling Jollibee Delivery.
Mabuhay! And welcome to Philippine Airlines.
Ito na ang masaya at marulong Bulagaan 2020!
This is ABS-CBN in the service of the Filipino worldwide.
Thank you for calling Jollibee Delivery. To ensure quality, this call will be recorded and the information will be used for future ordering and delivery transactions. Please stay on the line if you agree. Otherwise, you may choose to end this call. To order, press 1. For follow-up and other concerns, press 2. I'm sorry, I didn't receive a response. To order, press 1. For follow-up and other concerns, press 2. Please call us back and dial #87000. Thank you for calling Jollibee Delivery. To ensure quality, this call will be recorded and the information will be used for future ordering and delivery transactions. Please stay on the line if you agree. Otherwise, you may choose to end this call. To order, press 1. For follow-up and other concerns, press 2. I'm sorry, I didn't receive a response. To order, press 1. For follow-up and other concerns, press 2. Please call us back and dial #87000. I'm sorry, I didn't receive a response. To order, press 1. For follow-up and other concerns, press 2. Please call us back and dial #87000. Good day! Your call will be redirected to #87000. On your next call, please make sure to press the hashtag or pound key first, and then 87000 to reach Jollibee Delivery. To ensure quality, this call will be recorded and the information will be used for future ordering and delivery transactions. Please stay on the line if you agree. Otherwise, you may choose to end this call. To order, press 1. For follow-up and other concerns, press 2. I'm sorry, I didn't receive a response. To order, press 1. For follow-up and other concerns, press 2. Please call us back and dial #87000. Good day! Your call will be redirected to #87000. On your next call, please make sure to press the hashtag or pound key first, and then 87000 to reach Jollibee Delivery. To ensure quality, this call will be recorded and the information will be used for future ordering and delivery transactions. Please stay on the line if you agree. Otherwise, you may choose to end this call. I'm sorry, I didn't receive a response. To order, press 1. For follow-up and other concerns, press 2. Please call us back and dial #87000.
Hi, I'm Kath from Manila, and I believe that we should use our voice to inspire before we expire.
Kath, ikaw ba yes, ay voice talent?
Yes, I'm a voiceover artist po.
Alam ko sa para palang ka, parang pamilyar, Chareng. Ano mga produkto nga
pinasesan? Ito, malulungkot.
Jollibee Delivery, when you dial yung hotline delivery nila.
Sige nga pa rin.
Thank you for calling Jollibee Delivery. To order, press 1. For follow-up and other concerns, press 2. Please call us back and dial #87000.
Mabuhay and welcome to Philippine Airlines. We care about your safety. Please stow your baggage in the overhead bins or under the seats in front of you. This is a non-smoking flight. Smoking, including use of electronic cigarettes, is not allowed. Good morning, everybody. My name is Inka, and you're tuned in to EBFM. I have so many songs lined up for you to play, but if you want to call up and request, just let me know. You can also tweet me and find us online. Mabuhay, and welcome to Philippine Airlines. We care about your safety. Please stow your baggage in the overhead bins or under the seats in front of you. This is a non-smoking flight. Smoking, including use of electronic cigarettes, is not allowed.
Mabuhay! And welcome to Philippine Airlines. We care about your safety. Please stow your baggage in the overhead bins or under the seats in front of you. This is a non-smoking flight. Smoking, including use of electronic cigarettes, is not allowed.
Hi, mga Dabarkads. My name is Inka. The saying that I believe in is confidence, not arrogance, caution, not fear, and humility, not self-doubt.
Inka, yes. Pero voice talent ka.
Yes.
Anong
yes, I am.
DJ?
Before.
Saan ka dati?
99.5 Play FM as well.
Oo, saan? Yung mga binosesan mo, ano? Yung pinaka, ano mo, recent?
Philippine Airlines.
Galing!
Thank you.
Eto na! Ang masaya at marulong Bulaga 2020!
New stories to tell. And a roller coaster of emotions. Are you ready for Bawal Judgmental, the new normal?
Good afternoon, Dabarkads. You're listening to Eat Bulaga Radio. This is Tom live right here on a beautiful Tuesday afternoon.
Ito na ang masaya at magulong Bulagaan 2020!
Ito na
ang masaya at magulong Bulagaan 2020!
Ito na
ang masaya at magulong Bulagaan 2020!
New stories to tell and a roller coaster of emotions. Are you ready for Bawal Judgmental, the new normal?
Hey, good afternoon, Dabarkads. I'm Tom from Pasig, and voiceover for the longest running TV show in the Philippines. Simula 1997.
This is ABS-CBN.
Ito ay simula pa lang ng kasaysayan ng ABS-CBN. Marami pa ang darating na pagbabago, kasabay sa pagbabago ng buhay ng Pilipino.
Ngayong Tuesday sa It's Showtime!
Paano ipapakita ng isang ina ang pagmamahal sa isang anak? Maalaala mo kaya?
It's the finals of the UAAP Season 85!
Doble ang saya this Saturday!
Pasada sa East Trenta!
Make it with you soon on ABS-CBN.
This Sunday, my free concert for all! Back-to-back-to-back performances from your awesome family!
The energy of the program.
At mga piling MOR station.
The branding of the program.
Keep shining, kapamilya!
This is ABS-CBN.
Nagsimula ako sa pag-voiceover. Naku, ilang dekada na nakakaraan. Nagsimula ako bilang spinner sa isang provincial station. Actually, binawalan pa nga ako na mag-adlib on the air. Not even time check. Pero sabi ko, bakit kaya hindi ako mag-apply? Ang tawag nun eh, announcer. Hindi ko masyadong uso yung terminolohiyang DJ. At dun nga nagsimula dahil boses ang puhunan, siguro mga dalawang beses akong nahindian sa pangatlong pagkakataon ng aking pag-a-apply. Doon pa lang ako nakuha. Ako'y gumraduate bilang isang accountant. Ako lang yung double CPA sa Pilipinas. A certified public accountant and a certified public announcer. Lahat na halos ng scripts na basa ko na, ngunit patuloy ang pag-aaral, patuloy ang paghahanap ng bagong steel. Mula nga noon, I think that was 1987, at hanggang ngayon, ako pa rin ang tinaguriang boses ng ABS-CBN. Sabi ko noon, linya lang naman na binabasa yung In the Service of the Filipino Worldwide. Pero pagkatapos ng 30 taon na binabanggit ko ito, naging parte na ng aking paniniwala at ng aking pakiramdam sa loob. Ako po si Peter Musngi, ang tinaguriang boses ng ABS-CBN.
This is ABS-CBN, in the service of the Filipino worldwide.
Shout out to Angel Tablada Paulino, Roger Rendeja, Joshua Zamora Lacana and Jay Navales.